Northern Colorado early. Strange shot is up. No good. Block shot. They're killing time. Just a tense. Against Chicago. The finish. See the guys in the truck doing a great job for us here tonight. Pickering has been. We thought going in, Rich, we were going to have an exciting game, and that's what we've got.
And that worked under Elaine Elliott at the University of Utah for a couple years.
The defense in, but they've got to be able to get shots.
And a deep three-point shot is good. Oh, the drive. Pickering.
And after that pass.
Looking inside again. The reflection. Bodies on the floor. Drive down the baseline, and that one continues. Here we go inside. Nice miss, but one down in there by Idaho State. And Idaho State. Oh, nice drive inside the
goal. Points in a career. Nice pass by number 25 in the blue, Dean, that set that play up to Lockridge hit.
And Pickering. And another drive inside.
Pickering trails.
There's Pickering going to the left hand. He's good. Goes to the left hand shot up. And that's strange being checked inside. I love the word pesky. Offensively.
Trey, welcome to the NCAA Women's Championship presented by Capital One. Game two of the day from Spokane here as a part of the Kingston Regional. The 14 seed Idaho State Bengals against the third seed out of the ACC, the Miami Hurricanes. The Big Sky, 14-2 in league play, 24 wins overall. Pickering, Oaks, Lindsay really got some firepower on the Bengals side as well. From the kennel where the Bulldogs. Bengals use that advantage to get to a teammate underneath the basket and upset Gordon on that list. There's a three, a little bit off balance, but hey, if it goes down, it still counts as two. Unavailable for Miami. Good luck at the finish. Daryl Miller and Nancy Lieberman on the back to end. Hesitation move, found it open. The pass, Reed didn't shoot the three. Not to shift the Bengals trail. Miami 24-13. Sunday at noon Eastern on ESPN 2 championship action. At the top pass, high arcing group. A very tight knit group. Badly as much, but they're always going to extend pressure.
MVP of the conference tournament, but the torn ACL, four concussions.
Idaho State fans,
seven personal fouls now on Miami, so they're going to be Miami, and credit Idaho State, putting up a great fight in the first half. And
inside the team, they still certainly have the lead. The big question is to see our 400 cover career now going to the other end. Another shot blocked out of the line.
1,000 rebounds, 500 assists, and now 400 steals.
Ice hockey men's championship. Williams has to get a shot off and doesn't. And commits an offensive foul.
Well, that's a strong battle in the stakes right there. You're going to be high from outside in this one.
Bella with the left hand and contact. Makes the basket plus the foul. Haven't seen many looks like 15 points at her all around game.
You think about the world student athlete, you think of Kayla Oaks.
Every Tuesday, she misses practice and she serves a 12-hour shift at the hospital. She is a nursing major and will graduate as a registered nurse. Well, for the Idaho State Bengals, it's been quite a couple of weeks. The Bengals won the Big Sky Championship to secure their third ever program berth in the NCAA tournament selection Monday.